Back in 2013, I lost my mom's. You know what I mean? I was a young kid, 12 years old. So for Vanessa, Bianca, Corpy, and Natalia, to know their pain and part of their pain. I don't know their pain, part of their pain. You know, they lost two, I lost one. And so I feel that. So me going in the ring and doing a great performance for them is the most I could do, the least I could do for them, for a family like that. How I recovered? Family and being in church, God. And I see they go to church. So that's a beautiful thing. So all I do is praying for heal, for them to heal. That's all, man.
God bless you. God bless you for that. Congratulations for getting over your mom, for your dad. How much of that goes into the ring with you every fight?
Every fight. Every morning I wake up, I'm always reminded of it. You know what I mean? I mean, a familiar face you're used to waking up and seeing every day, you ain't gonna forget that. So, you know, it's something I gotta fight with and deal with every day, but how I started looking at it was I was blessed to have 12 years with my mom's. I could have had a shorter limit, shorter time. So I was blessed for those 12 years. And I saw Vanessa, she posted something like that about her daughter. She was blessed to have the 13 years with her daughter. You know, of course she wanted to have to her last breath, she said. Then like I said, me too. Of course I wanted my mom as long as she could live. But God has a plan. G underscore squad underscore nation, that's Instagram and Twitter, and Facebook, Gabe Flores.
Gabe, what a win Saturday. Yeah. What jewelry do you go by? I know you say you got to keep flawless like the diamonds. What's the next to the collection?
The pinky ring then to come, man. The pinky ring is getting made, baby. I had a pinky ring already, but we upgraded it. So it was supposed to be here by fight time, but it didn't get coming, so the next fight, you'll see it.
And shout out the jeweler. Who's your jeweler?
Highline, baby. Northern California. Highline, Carl. Talk to him. You know, everybody.